Popoy, I've been wondering and thinking as to what I have to say to you through this letter because, as you know, I am not an expressive person. And as I've told you, I'm a woman with a few words.
From this day on, I choose you, my beloved Princess Niña, to be my wedded wife. With deepest joy, I receive you into my life.
Standing here before you today is right where I wanna be. We've been together for a whirlwind of 7 years. Your kind heart, thoughtful nature, and sublime sense of humor make it implausibly easy to love you.
Princess Niña, do you take Paul Edward here present for your lawful husband according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
I promise to love with you in good times, to struggle and to support in bad times. Always will I perform my headship over you, even as Christ does over me, knowing that His Lordship is one of the holiest desires for my life.
And today I give myself to you in marriage again. I will not promise, but instead I will do my utmost best to encourage and inspire you, to laugh and annoy you, and to comfort you in times of sorrow and struggle. I was only falling in love. I was only falling in love. I was only falling in love. Times like choosing which restaurant to be in, and the good times during days off at work and watching Sunnyside's food review shows, every moment we'll share will be a blessing because we are together. Know that your Palanga Ags will love you now and forever, all the days of your life.